Hey fellas, this is how you ask for a Korean inspired hairstyle on your next appointment. For this style, you're gonna ask for a 2-block, specifically with scissor over comb on the sides for a smooth and precise finish. For the sideburns, you're gonna go for a point, and for the neck area, you can either lightly taper it or round it out. For the top, you gotta ask your barber to take off the weight and add a bunch of layers. And there you go!